Welcome back. We're following breaking news. We were having a bit of technical difficulties, but right now several people were found dead in a home in South Moorhead. Authorities were called to the 4400 block of 13th Street just before 8 p.m. this evening. According to dispatch audio, a 911 caller stated their family members were deceased and lying on the ground, but police are confirming there appears to be no signs of violence. Now, you can also follow this story on your VNL News app, so stay with us as